This is a Mitts and Merrill chipper. And the engine is cold. Started it yesterday for the first time in a couple of weeks. Thought I'd start it today, just record it. Show what it does. Got the choke on, it's late October. Feeds in from there, and of course the chips come out there. I disengage the clutch from the engine, so of course it takes a while for the drum to stop spinning. It weighs like 700 pounds.